Southern. Leo down into turn number 3 and 4. Randy Smith, the green flag in hand. And we're going right there. Wednesday and Thursday, they're open from 4 to 10 p.m. Friday and Saturday from 11 a.m. to 11 p.m. And Sunday from 11 to 10. 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. closed Monday and Tuesday. Proud sponsors, modified number 18, driven by Daniel Yates, Texas. Thank you, Pat Powell. We'll thank them for sponsoring our sports series 2018 here on the top to bottom, Chevrolet. Thank you. Series rounds out stop 10. That's your Colby Home Repair restart lineup. Modern Chevrolet pace car to the infield. We're going back racing this time. checkered flag in the second 20-lapper for the Texas Steak and Tap House Sportsman Series. Finishing second, John Holloman the fourth. Justin Taylor third. Michael Adams comes home fourth. Taylor Branch of Louisville celebrating his 20th career win here at the Madhouse tonight. Taylor Branch takes the steering wheel off, gloves come off, he unstraps and prepares to climb out.
Brantley, stay with me,
this
bud.
Texas Steak and Tap House machine. Taylor Branch of Louisville picks up his first win of 2018 and the 20th of his Bowling Green Stadium sportsman career. Taylor Branch prepares to climb out.
This is all for her, man. I lost four marks. She was the backbone of this team. I didn't even come back this year. We got hooked up with an awesome sponsor. Sugared Olives, Brian Sugared. I can't thank this crew enough. They busted their butt every night. I got to thank John Holloman. I know he was coming. And Justin Taylor for running me clean. I'm just tickled, man. This is awesome. This is for my mom.
Taylor Branch.
Taylor Branch will make his way. Packaging, Skinner, warehousing, Chevrolet. From Winston-Salem, number 77, it's Susan Hall.